my name is Carolyn. Welcome to YouCake. Today I'm going to show you how to decorate a half sheet cake using an edible frosting sheet. So when you have your cake ready to be decorated, that's when you can take the frosting sheet out of its sealed bag. And the best way, rather than trying to peel it from the edge, to remove the frosting sheet, especially the larger ones, is to just gently and with dry hands rub the frosting sheet along the edge of a counter and let it release from the middle, and then just very lightly with your hands go through. And that is the best way to release a frosting sheet. When you're ready to apply, it's better to do it from the center in so you don't get air bubbles, and just center it as easily as you can, and then just very gently pat it so that there's no air bubbles. And let it set.